Hello everyone, I want to show you how to give your doggy a name. Here is my doggy, but he has no name. That makes him a sad doggy. So I'm gonna make him follow me, because we're gonna give him a name. To give the dog a name, you need to have a name tag. I have collected a few name tags. They look like this. You can find them around the world. You cannot craft this item. You have to find them in treasure chests, like in mineshaft and dungeons. Then you have to take the name tag to an anvil. An anvil can turn the name tag into the name, naming the tag. So if you want to give your dog a name, you have to go to the anvil with a name tag and put a name here, like put a name. See, that's my name of a dog now. The item will be called Putaname. Puta is, I don't think it's a good word in Spanish, I'm sorry. Put a name here in the name tag. And then you need to find the dog. Where's the dog? Is he in the house? Oh no, the dog. Where is the dog? No, doggy! No! He's dying! Stop! No! He's drowning! Put a name, no! Fortunately, there is another dog. I just have to tame it. So take some bones. There is a dog in my garden. There was a stray dog. I haven't talked to him, but now is a good time. I need to find him. So I can show you how to give the name. Where is the dog? There he is. There was a dog here that has to get the name here. So what you do is you tame a dog using the bones until he loves you a long time. And then you right click while holding puta name. And now he is the puta name. But the other puta name is dead. That makes me very sad. I can't believe this happened. This is the saddest moment. I even have auto jump on. That's how sad I am. I'm auto jumping, bouncy. But it's okay. I have a new puta name. Where is he? Did I make him sit? Yeah, he's sitting there. He's a sitting dog.